This is Fibox ARCA, the top of the line, nearly indestructible cabinet with lots of useful features. But does it mean that it is a perfect fit for all the applications? Well, not really. You see, this 5-liter V8 American muscle car is amazing in so many ways, yet you wouldn't take it for groceries or to drive your kids to school, would you? Well, maybe it depends on how late you are. It's the same with enclosures and cabinets. It's not always necessary to reach for the top-of-the-line solution when the simple one is good enough and fits the budget more nicely. Let's run down what Fibox has to offer and see which enclosure material is the best for your needs. To help you understand better what we are going to talk about, first I need to tell you about application environment. There are four main factors we need to consider. First is the resistance to solid objects and particles, starting with holes that can fit your hand to tight ceiling that won't let any dust through. This is determined by the first digit of the IP rating. Then there is waterproofness. Second digit tells you how wet the enclosure can get before it might become harmful for internal components. If you know it's going to be rainy and splashy, reach for at least 6. The other factor is vandalism. The cabinet might be exposed to a group of angry teenagers or a flying piece of wood on a stormy day. Both equally violent. To make sure that the enclosure or cabinet will survive the impact, look at the IK rating. That will tell you what force it is capable of surviving. Then there is sunburn. For outdoor activities, make sure you wear proper sun protection. That also applies to your cabinets. UV light can not only damage your skin if you're not careful enough, but also the material of the enclosure. Therefore, make sure that your system will be well protected despite of the time the cabinet spends on sunbathing. And of course, don't forget about fire resistance. It might happen. Then it's better to be ready. Some materials are self-extinguishing. For example, the polycarbonate. This is the maximum protection. Reinforced with fiberglass is rated for IK10. Legally, I'm not allowed to say it's indestructible, but yeah, it's nearly there. Developed in Finland for the Northern European weather, and that means it will survive everywhere. High IP rating. The temperature range is -40 up to 120 Celsius. It's UV stabilized and can withstand 25 years in direct sunlight without noticeable damage to the structure. In fact, it will outlive the components inside. Also, you don't need any special tools to work with this material and, in case of fire, as I mentioned earlier, it's self-extinguishing. Watch our full video for more details about ARCA cabinets. But the Fibox polycarbonate is available in different models as well, like Piccolo or Solid. The ABS is more budget-friendly option, but don't get fooled by the lower price, it is still very durable. This material is used for safety equipment like helmets. If you can trust it with your life, your components will be protected as well. Rated for up to IK8 will survive a solid impact. Also, one of the oldest and most recognizable toys are made with ABS. That really means something. The biggest difference between this and polycarbonate is in UV resistance. You still can use it outdoors, but preferably in less harsh conditions. But if you know that the environment won't be that demanding, ABS might be a nice option. The fiberglass reinforced polyester is the go-to solution if you want to protect your components against chemicals. It also offers high impact and weather resistance. It has the widest operating temperature of them all and, if it ever happens, it is also safe against the fire. But that comes with increased weight compared to previous two plastics. Also, you can't work with this material without specially designed tools. Polyester is available in Euronaut series. And the aluminium, or aluminum. This is the only metal in our set, but it's here for a reason. You see, metal has some unique features that cannot be replaced by plastic. For example, you can play some tunes on it. But more important for the industry, it has a natural resistance to penetration of radio frequency radiation. If EMC shielding is important for your system, then aluminium is a go-to solution. It is also corrosion resistant and is lightweight, much lighter than steel, and has excellent temperature resistance with ability to work as a heatsink. With this knowledge and our website tme.eu, you can browse Fibox offer to easily find the perfect cabinet and enclosure for your application. Just select the dimensions, IP and IK rating, and of course the material. Don't forget to check the new parametric view. And since you've watched this video till the end, why not give it a like? And subscribe to not miss any future videos.